Hello.
Welcome. It's Maria Sanchez here with Random Positivity, and we are on our day 35 of the 30 and 30 challenge, and I'm doing this to hope to inspire you to do something new as well. So today is knitting. On our last 30 and 30, I ended up doing crocheting, which I ended up enjoying quite a bit. So I figured, why not try knitting? I've always heard that knitting's really difficult, but I did not allow that to stop me. So we're gonna get started here. I've been looking at a few YouTube videos and reading a few things in terms of like knitting blogs. Some of the things they mention is to start with a medium weight yarn. That would be like a 4. I don't know if you guys can see that. We're gonna start with a slip knot. So for a slip knot, get your yarn, just cross it over, and then you're gonna get this end, right? And pull it through. So now you are able, and this is like in day 2 when we did a tie knots video. So we're gonna tighten this up, and then they mentioned this little one that's all free and fun flowing. We're not gonna allow it to have any more fun because we're going to imprison it in our hands, okay? So now we do a thumbs up deal, and what we're gonna be utilizing is putting our thumb forward, and we make sort of an X there. Can you see that?
We can see the X.
You see the X? And then you're gonna put this knitting needle towards that way.
That way.
That way, just out. And then you pull. And what they call this is cast on. So I don't know why, but that's what it is. And then, oh man, I almost forgot already. Do it again. And then you just continue doing that until you have however many stitches, I guess, you need. Mm-hmm. These are all separated now, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
People feel you. They feel you.
There you go. So you go, you do a little X.
It marks the spot.
X. All right, we got the X down. Okay, hold on. I gotta do it this way. So you wrap it around the back, and it almost looks like you do an S shape. I mean, like go under again. Did you guys see me do that?
You can see better now.
It looks like I'm stabbing through the yarn. How do people do this? See, crocheting is easier.
They have patience.
Oh, there you go. Ha! I did it.
She did it.
Now we pull. Oh, how do you pull it up? How do you pull it out of here? One. I'm gonna push all this up. Oh, there. I think I did it. There you go! Technically, I knitted. I'm knitting. So I'm gonna take the win.
Well, you should.
And I am gonna continue practicing this. You're gonna leave me on red. I said, why don't you try me on out? I know you. And I do encourage you guys to do something new. I really hope this inspires you to try something new as well. We will see you all tomorrow for our next challenge.
Bye.
Bye.